Ooh, that sounded frickin' Herculean. Right, can't go through there yet. More plants. Leave it. A lot of ammo. Zombo. Oh, I don't know the password for that.
What?
Forgot about that. That. Okay, I guess I could take that. That is creepy as shit. Oh, there's something here. Yes. Some dude scribbling. Damn those corporate assholes. Take it. Oh, I can't take it. All over this place. Stupid sheep. Gets me every time. Every time.
Leon, it's Marvin. I need you back here ASAP.
Are you okay, Marvin?
Hold on, I gotta fall to the floor real quick.
I got something to show you.
I'll do that. I'll be right there.
Dude, come on.
Shit.
Give me that back. Y'all stay there. This one was like, okay, fish, scorpion, and last one is, but I can tell by the shape. Fish, scorpion, boom. What'd I combine? I swear that guy does not stay dead. Because I can't do that way. I know there's a way to get through here. I'm talking about. Got a red book. This is important. Hello, Elliot. Welcome, Leon. Aw, you guys had a whole thing for me. That's so sweet. Ah, I didn't want to think. Oh, I should probably go meet with Marvin. Are you Edwards? Oh, Marvin. Rita. You a janitor? Terrible job, janitor. Oh! Ooh! You thought you stuck up on old Leon.
Oh, what the hell?
Oh my god. Way too dedicated. Way too dedicated. Okay, so we have Marvin, Rita, Neil, Elliot. So we have. Wait, you said there's two on each side. Oh, three. Elliot. Who was there? We have Elliot. Neil. David. This one is Elliot. Okay, maybe Neil, David, Elliot. Neil, Elliot, David. Yeah. So from bottom this way, so that means this is going to be Marv. Rita, George, so G R M. Oh, give me a break. M R G. Ooh, I got a Matilda.
Oh.
dude. Okay, now let's go to Marvin. Is this a JoJo's reference? Use the key. Boop. Marvin said he needed me. So what did you need, Marv? Yeah, this is where the demo ends.
There you are. Come here. Take a look.
Take a look.
Yes. I knew she'd make it.
Sign a book.
You know her?
Yeah. Name's Claire. I came into town with her.
Her outfit's completely different than what she was wearing before.
Through the second floor. East side.
I'm on it. Thanks, Lieutenant.
Look, he did all that just to show me. Not from here on out. This is all new stuff. I'm gonna save this first. Oh. Okay. New room. Welcome to Raccoon City. Did you know this place totally sucks? So many safe codes and find I gotta do so much here, man. You can discard items that serve their purpose. Oh. Discard. Better go investigate that.
I'll be right there.
Okay.
Yeah, just stand in the point ring, alright?
Claire. It's so nice to see you.
I like how he's all smooth, like, hey, Claire, how are you? It's nice to see you.
I'm guessing you don't have a key in one of those fancy pockets?
Unfortunately, no. But how are you doing?
You know, just surviving.
That's good. Any luck with your brother?
No, not yet.
Claire, don't lose hope. I'm sure we're gonna find him. Damn it.
Yeah, so anyways.
Yeah.
What are you doing after, the apocalypse?
Claire, I think you should go.
Don't worry about me, Leon. You take care of yourself.
Claire, you need to go. Now.
Okay, let's get through this. Both of us?
Yeah, idiot, we will. Get going.
Marvin, I've got a situation here. I'm surrounded by zombies.
Ooh, a cutting tool, eh?
Marvin, do you copy?
Get the...
Marvin!
Damn it!
Damn it!
Quick, there we go. Oh, you guys can just sneak in, huh? Jesus, make me waste all my ammo. Marvin, buddy, where'd you go? Mother.
What the?
Ooh, didn't want to go in here. I guess he'll turned around. There we go. Ah, shit. Double shit. Triple. This is the room where I trapped those guys? Yeah, don't want to go in there. Okay. One of these is going to be a zombie. Oh! Nothing for me to touch. Oh, you'd think they'd be like a zombie in here. Well, that's nice. Just a regular bathroom. Jesus, I'm doing all the shots. Piece of garbage. Oh, use it. There we go. Thank you. Oh, they're still alive? I thought the fire was killing them. I'm just gonna hide in here. Yes! Got the weapons locker. And let's just put the red book here. That was what the picture said. Ah. Now use your stupid book. And now I control the zombies. I mean, I'm gonna examine it, yes, I know. Oh, I need a gemstone for. Or why a police station has statues in here. Taxpayers' money going to work, huh? Okay, so I'm missing something for that. Jesus. There's some people on fire up here. Marvin, where'd you go? Marvin? Marvin.
Still alive.
Oh, okay. Well, what we're gonna do is we're gonna save this here. And pick this up next time.